week, the final 12 sang live to keep their place in the competition.
You sang the heck out of that song.
You're buzzing.
You nailed it.
You sit where you sit, and I sit in the head judge's seat.
You're class.
He looks like he's in Aladdin.
You can rub a lamp any time, Gary.
True vibe. I'm sorry, guys, no vibe for me.
He's lost his swagger.
Don't you ever say swagger again.
I can say what I want.
It was your vote that decided which two acts went head-to-head in the first sing-off of the competition.
The act I'm sending home is New Vibe.
New Vibe.
And 12 acts
New Vibe
became 11. Tonight, after a grueling week of rehearsals...
Sorry.
I don't know this song.
It's Rock Week, and they sing live for your vote to Lisa's Grooves, Rhythmics... and The Risk.
I've only got two groups left, but don't write me off, because I'm not going to give up. I am a fighter.
Louis Over 25s, Johnny Robinson, Sammy Brooks, and Kitty Brucknell.
I've still got three acts left. I think some of the other judges should be very worried.
Kelly's Girls, Misha B, Janet Devlin, and Sophie Habibas.
It's rock night, and my girls are going to rock the house.
And Gary's Boys, Craig Colton, Marcus Collins, and Frankie Kokoza.
Having an act in the bottom two last week, not nice. But guess what? We're back.
It's time!
Gary Barlow should stop criticising my act. He needs to worry about his own three.
To face!
Louis Walsh has definitely lost it.
The music!
It's Ratman.
Bring it on.
Get ready to rock! Live from London, this is The X Factor! Please welcome your host, Dermot O'Leary!
Welcome to The X Factor, we are live! And your Saturday night starts right here! All right, it is week three of the live competition. All 11 acts very much in contention, but tonight they are hoping to take the roof off this place because tonight the theme is rock. Oh, yes! This will be their toughest test so far. Huge performances inspired by big rock anthems, big guitars and big old hair. For many, they are way, way out of their comfort zone. One slip up and they could be on their way home. They need to impress you, and four monsters of rock who are louder and wilder than the biggest bands in the world. Although, only when they argue. It's the X Factor judges!
Kelly, Louis, Talisa, and Gary.
Are about to rock, and we salute them all. First up, it's the boys. So we go to a man who is a picture of steely poise and determination, so long as no one asked him to rub their lamp. It's Gary Barlow.
Get ready to rock, it's Marcus Collins.
The final act, definitely returning next week, is...
Standing on that stage on Sunday night, waiting for your name to be called, it's just the worst. I was convinced that I was going.
Marcus!
I broke down. I really broke down. I haven't cried like that for years.
Can you believe you're through?
I needed a hug, and luckily my mum was there.
I love you so much.
So she come out and give me a big cuddle. Me and my mum are so close. We really are. It's just being the two of us.
You deserve to be here, just as much as everybody else on that stage.
My mum brought me up on her own. It was a struggle. It's been tough financially. There's been days when, like, we didn't even have bus fare to get to school. My mum's always been there for me, no matter what. She got quite ill with breast cancer, and that was so tough because the thought that if anything did happen to her, I would be on my own. That wasn't nice. Yeah, she's better now. Yeah, there's been some tough times, but it's made me who I am, so I'm glad I went through it.
Well, I think we've got the edge this week because obviously I've been a rock bod for years.
My mum loves jazz, soul, R&B, and I think that's made me quite open-minded musically.
It's like a warm-up song for you, this.
Marcus is the most versatile singer in this competition, and I think he's ready to rock out this week.
I've got to pay my mum back, and if I can't do it financially, then I'm going to do it with pride.
Marcus Collins!
Marcus, if I was marking you out of 10, it's 10.
Marcus, why have I got a feeling that you were holding back in rehearsals this morning? Because, I'll tell you what, I watched you and I was a bit worried because the vocals were great, I thought the track was great, but my first opinion was, oh, maybe you could have picked a song that built more, but then watching that performance, complete opposite of this morning's rehearsals, you were holding back. You absolutely blew me away. The choreography wasn't too much. You went wild. You rocked, Rockley. Marcus, this week you came out here and made the stage yours. To be honest, I've been worried about you in the past and actually taking control of the stage. Tonight you did that. Congratulations.
Wow.
Now that's how to open a show. Right there. Amazing vocals, great energy. Marcus, do me one favor, okay? Get home tonight, watch that back, and start believing in yourself, please.
Do you know what? I'm so happy for you, because I remember this time last week we were stood here and they were saying, oh, where's the steely determination? And you said, I can bring it. Do you think you did it tonight?
I really hope so. I give it my all, so... Oh, so pleased. Really pleased.
You look like you're enjoying it so much tonight as well, this week.
Yeah, loved it. Rock week at first, I thought, can I do this? And I'm so pleased with that performance. And the comments are amazing. I really appreciate it. Thank you, guys.
Good to see you doing a bit of dancing with the girls as well. Loving that.
Oh, I love it.
Oh, I indeed. 0901 61 61 601. That is Marcus's number. Call it if you want to see him back on this stage again next week. Don't call now. Lines won't open to all 12 acts that perform. Calls cost 36p max from the BT landline. From other networks, maybe higher from mobiles, will be considerably more. Votes cast before the opening time won't be counted, but they still be charged. Remember, you can vote by text and red button this year. Late details later in the show. For now, opening the show for us tonight, it's Marcus. All right, battling for your votes next, it's the girls. So we rock on to their mentor, Kelly. Don't you dare say Swagger Roland.
Continuing to come out of her shell, it is the sweet, singing 16-year-old Miss Janet Devlin. I know my Janet is gonna be here until the end of the competition, and trust me, you ain't seen nothing yet.
Janet has a great voice, but she's a little bit boring.
Janet.
Meeting the journalist was scary.
We're writing about Kitty, we're writing about Frankie. We're not writing about you.
It doesn't bother me.
But ultimately, it is a popularity contest.
I'm here for the music.
Yeah, but do you think that's enough?
If it's not enough, I'm not going to change myself. I'm not going to go out there and be someone else just so I'll get votes. At least I have the respect for myself that some people might lose by changing. I'm still going to stay true to
myself. But you've got to have the X factor, and surely that's all part of the package to be a kind of a, you know, somebody who's going to be a personality.
I've made it so far without being the stereotypical package of the X factor. I'm not going to change it, but, you know, if people don't think I have the X factor, then this... necessarily, then they shouldn't really vote. But of course, I want people to think that I have something special, whether that be the X Factor or not. You know, for them to pick up the phones and let me get out there and perform would be absolutely amazing.
I am proud of myself today. I am learning to deal with situations that I would never even dreamed of handling in the past, you know.
She comes across as quite shy on the show, but speaking to her back there, she's not that shy. She's got the attitude, she's got the spine.
Granted, I don't put on a big show, but that's who I am, so. Whatever.
Janet Devlin!
She's got a smile that it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories, where everything is as fresh as a bright blue sky. Now and then when I see her face, she takes me away to that special place. If I stare too long, I probably break down and cry.
When I heard you were singing Guns N' Roses, I thought she's going to be so out of her comfort zone. But no, you were not. I love the whole arrangement of the song. And the thing about you, Janet, is your voice. You've got a very pure, amazing voice. And Kelly, I'm glad you didn't over-stylize her and stuff with the hair, because with her, it's all about one thing, the voice.
Janet, that is a massive rock song. But I have to say, for me, that didn't feel very rocky tonight. It's not to say it wasn't good, it just wasn't rocky. I think that the vocals were great, your styling when you came out, you looked like you were ready to rock it, but I just didn't get that rocky edge from you. I feel like I still haven't seen you do that edgy, up-tempo performance, and I think you're capable of it, so I'd like to see you do it.
Janet, that was simply beautiful and gorgeous.
It really was. Well done.
And you know what? I really like to see you moving around as well. It's the first time we've seen you leave the mic stand. I thought it was a great performance. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Janet, I am so proud. You came out here with great personality. You delivered a rock song, and you killed it, baby. Killed it.
Well, firstly, what would you like to say to the feedback there? I mean, you know, rock can be slow as well, and it can be stripped back, I guess, right?
Yeah, I think, you know, I've heard so many versions of that song, and I just really wanted to put my own twist on it. I know it wasn't necessarily rock, I do agree. Yeah, but I don't know, I wanted to put my own vibe on it.
You enjoyed it?
Yeah, definitely.
And Lily, you know, what you said in the VT there, this audience doesn't look bored. You know, she said she's a bit boring. These don't look like bored people to me.
Janet, I love Janet's voice. I love her doing the big slow bounce. But I want to see her do something up-tempo soon.
This is not a boring top. This is an interview top. We love this top, all right? We love it. Janet, you enjoyed tonight, right?
Yeah, of course. It was.
All right, 9901-6161-602. Call that number at the end of the show to keep Janet in this competition. We're giving you the text and voting details after all the acts perform. For now, one more time, it's Janet. All right, don't go anywhere, because rocking on this stage after the break, Sammy and Rhythmics will be here. We'll be right back. Welcome back to The X Factor. I hope you're having a good night tonight. The theme tonight is rock, so let us know who rocks your boat, or otherwise, get involved, facebook.com/TheXFactor, or tweet us. We are at The X Factor. Looking to win your votes next. It's the over 25s. So we say hello to their mentor, a man who loves to rock, though mainly in a chair with a nice mug of cocoa. Louis Watts.
OK, up next, she's from Wales, it's Sammy.
Well, last week, Gary Barlow said my performance was a bit cruise-shippy. I didn't take it personal. He's entitled to his opinion.
I would never have given Sammy that song. It's too old-fashioned for her.
Gary Barlow does not know what he's talking about.
We don't always have to agree. We can agree to disagree, Gary. You're not always right.
You know what? Let's agree on the fact that you sit where you sit and I sit in the head judge's seat. I definitely stand by what I say. Louis has to deliver better songs for Sammy. She's about to lose all her credibility.
Sammy!
But it must have went well, because I got voted in.
It's Rock Week and I've got a massive song for Sammy. She's not sure about the song, but I am.
I am worried a little bit because the person that originally sings this song is like an icon.
I'm not being a diva, but I'm not doing Cher. I'd rather sit in the audience than sing Cher. It's also very cruise shippy and I want to get away from the cruise ship kind of thing.
You've got to flip that energy somehow.
Hearing Sammy in rehearsals, Louis has done it again. He's given her another cruise ship classic.
Sammy has to trust me. I know the song suits her, and I know she's going to make it her own.
I've had a few doubts about my songs, but do you know what? I really trust Louis, so I'm just going to go for it, give 110%.
Sammy Brooks!
It's like an African cut deep inside. Words are like weapons, they wound sometimes. I didn't really mean to hurt. I didn't want to see you, but I know I made
Sammy. Yes, Louis, I do have to say, it is a bit of a karaoke song, OK? But it's one of my favourite songs of all time. And when it comes down to it, this competition is a singing competition. And whether or not it was karaoke, that was seriously good karaoke because you have the voice. And you sung it amazingly. I think at the end of the day, regardless of the song choice, that was a brilliant performance vocally.
I think you have a really amazing voice. You sound fantastic. You came out here, you entertained everybody. You look like you had a great time. Did you have a great time?
I did really have a great time.
Like you look like it. You look like it. Did y'all not? Okay, come on now. She rocked it.
Sammy, that was totally boring. Who said that? Somebody's swearing at me down here.
Gary.
Sammy, can I just remind you what we're doing here in this competition, right? We're here to find someone who's going to sell albums, singles, CDs. It's someone who's going to be a star. After that performance tonight, you're going to be none of the above.
Gary, this girl was literally getting sick 2 hours ago behind the scenes. She's had a terrible, terrible day. I'm not looking for a sympathy, but she pulled it out of the bag. That was a very, very powerful performance. Gary, I mean, that, it's all about the voice for her, you know? It's a very hard song to sing. She nailed it. Absolutely.
Not with my ears, Louis.
Give her a break, Gary.
Give her a break.
Yeah,
okay.
It's
really unfair.
Thank you, judges. Thank you, judges. Let's hear from Sammy. I know that you were a little bit worried because I know you went very well earlier on. How was that for you?
Do you know what? I didn't particularly want to do the song, but I did it and I come out here and I give my best. And it's down to the public. Pray to God, and I hope the public watching, I just want to say, I know there's a recession at the moment, I know everyone's skin, I know it's nearly Christmas, but if you could spare £1 on your phone and vote for me, I would be eternally grateful. Thank you.
I just want to ask, firstly, it's not quite £1. Secondly, I just, from Gary's comments, because, you know, I could see when you finished, the first person you looked to was him, and I could just see, and there was a flicker in your eyes, and you were like, oh, what's he going to say? So what do you make of those comments?
Do you know what? I love Gary. I absolutely love him, and he knows what he's talking about. He does, you know, I know.
But do you agree with what he's saying, then?
No, I wouldn't. No. That could never be karaoke. I'm sorry, Gary.
It totally was karaoke.
Gary, I just need to hear from Gary one more. Gary, is it for you? Because I'm confused. Because you don't deny she's got a good voice. So what is it?
She's got a great voice. But it's not just about the voice at this point. It's about seeing the potential in an artist. And you come on, Sammy, you know what Louis does. He takes bad acts and makes them even worse, right? You've got to stand up to your mentor. That's what you need to do.
OK, we need to get to the numbers. 0901-61-61-603. Sammy doesn't want to go home, but she needs your support. Call that number at the end of the show if you want to keep in the competition. We'll give you the text voting details later in the show. For now, one more time for Sammy. Oh, it's getting spicy. Up next, first of the two groups in the competition, so we go to their mentor, who on the outside is hard as a rock and on the inside is hard as a rock. Talisa.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is your favourite girl band, Riddler.
Was amazing. Thank you to the nation for voting for a girl band because we so want to do well.
Oh my God.
Can I believe it?
As a girl group, I'd say we got on really well. I think we're like sisters. We are just four normal girls.
Like, Jade is like the little cute one.
Piri
is always the last one to get up out of bed.
Come on.
Yeah, no.
Jessie in the group is the whining willow. She gets a bit emotional sometimes.
I feel like I'm the mum, like I do the washing, I cook.
There you go, darling.
These are like my leg.
I'd be lost without them.
Rock.
The theme of this week is rock.
Rock! Yeah! Rock!
When I found out it was rock, I was like, woo!
We love rock! Yeah! Perry's named after Steve Perry.
Yeah, from Journey. My mum and dad were proper rockers.
My mum had a motorbike, if that counts.
That's
Rot it out, boom.
I think people are expecting rock to be a challenge for Rhythmics, but I know for a fact that they can do anything and they are gonna rock it.
Step, twist, step, twist.
Talisa better up her game. She's only got two acts in the competition now. It's do or die time. I wish we could see a lot more from the Rhythmics because I really see them being a really big girl group. But I feel like there are a lot of key ingredients missing. I mean, I know.
We're not the rockiest girl group, but we're just gonna embrace this week and rock it out on stage.
Coming back.
I'm soaking pedicures on our
clothes, clothes.
Trying on all our
clothes, clothes.
Boys bringing up our
clothes, clothes.
Yeah. Drop topping, playing our favorite
city.
Filling up to the
honey.
Trying to get a little bit
tipsy. Don't stop, make it pop. DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'm a fight to see the sunlight. Tick tock on the clock, but the party don't stop.
I love this band, Talisa. Brilliant song choices. Not very rocky, not really rock, but it's not really rock.
It's a song turned into a rock song.
I loved the tune. I loved the girls, that there's natural chemistry with you four girls. And that's why girls have to vote for you. I really think, again, we've got two acts left. We've got two great acts. These girls could be really, really big.
Together. I still think the look needs a bit pulling together as well, which you guys, you can tell, are definitely working on that. But here's the thing. I really want you guys to be better than the last female group that was here. You know what I mean? Like, be better. Be much better. 10 times better. And Talisa, wait, slow down, slow down. I'm sorry. Oh, slow down.
Did you see the last girl group that was here?
No. I'm not talking about here. I'm talking about period.
Okay.
So, also, you should take back your comment about, you know, not being rock. Yeah, because that wasn't rock.
Gary, I'm not rock. Because I thought rock consisted of rocky guitarists, and that had it. The other song didn't.
No. I'm talking about Guns N' Roses, Aerosmith, Hello.
Girls, just first, well done tonight. It was a very nice performance. But Talisa, I don't think you've quite understood the challenge this week. The theme is rock music, OK?
Did you hear rock riffs?
Hang on, no. Not taking a pop track and putting a guitar on it.
But hang on a minute, Gary.
It's taking
as
a rock
musician
track
yourself.
That was a rock track. Taking a rock track.
As a musician.
That wasn't a rock track.
Gary, no, it wasn't. It said rock week, not rock song week.
The idea of that is that it's rock music.
Hey, people on telly, girls on stage, here they are. Maybe let's make it about them for a second. What do you make of the judges' comments?
Well, we just want to take all the judges' comments in and just work on whatever they say.
And then ignore them, hopefully.
No, but we just wanted to take a song and make it Rhythmics rock, so...
Yeah.
And you know what? So, you know, it's such a broad definition. As long as we've got guitars in it, isn't that the point tonight?
Kesha Pop! It's Kesha Pop!
Do you know what? If you hadn't heard that song from Kesha, and you heard it tonight...
Oh, you guys are working out amongst yourselves. 0901-6161-604. Rhythmics are flying the flag for girl bands. If you want to keep them flying it proudly, make sure you vote for them. Lines open at the end of the show. That's the time to call if you want them back again next week. In the meantime, it's Rhythmics. What up? Never fight in front of the children. After the break, hoping to put out a show-stopping performance, Sophie is live on this stage. Don't miss it this evening.
It's the X Factor competition. Calling all Twilight fans. Courtesy of Marks and Spencer, you and a friend could mingle with the stars at the UK premiere of Breaking Dawn Part 1.
We have time with you. We'll be long enough. But we'll start with forever.
Then, fly off to a luxury holiday in Rio, share the red carpet with the Twilight cast, and fly to Bella and Edward's honeymoon location in Rio de Janeiro. Plus, £10,000 to spend. For your chance to win this phenomenal prize, watch the following clip and tell us the missing word.
All I really need is somebody who will always be there. So baby, if you want me, you got to show me.
What is the missing word? Is it A, respect, B, love, or C, food? Call 090-4959-6979. Calls cost no more than £1.03 from BT landlines. Calls from other networks may be higher and from mobiles will be considerably more. Or text A, B or C to 84066. Texts cost £1 plus one standard network rate message. Sky and Virgin Media viewers can enter by pressing their red button now. Or enter online for free at itv.com. Entrants must be 18 or over and lines close at 6 p.m. on Saturday the 5th of November. Entries made after the closing time won't be counted, but may still be charged.
Welcome back to the X Factor, where it's rock night. And making some noise, it's the X Factor audience. Look at this, Craig's down as well, you're right. Just get Craig's down. All right, our next would-be rocker comes from the girls, so we head back to Kelly.
I was a bit upset last week just because I think people think that I'm a bit quiet.
I think you just need to find just a little spark.
So Gary says that Sophie is missing a spark. Well, Gary should worry about his own ex and leave mine the hell alone.
This week I had an interview with 4 journalists.
So is this week going to be a better week than last week?
Was last week really, really bad?
It looked really boring.
I wouldn't say it's boring. I felt a little bit under pressure, but then again, this is all new to me.
Can you tell us why you came on dressed as Carol Vorderman? The thing about Sophie is she's kind of forgettable. That's not what you want from your pop star.
Do you think this is the week that we will see something different that will get people excited
about
Sophie?
Yeah, absolutely. This is what I want to do. I want to be a singer. I want to be a performer. And do you know what? I actually deserve to be here.
What a nice girl. You know, she's got loads to say for herself. She's much more feisty in real life.
You, I'm going to kill you.
She had a tough time this week with press, but she has got to prove them wrong and come out swinging.
Rock Week is the perfect opportunity to bring more of my personality out and to really have a good time with the song.
Tonight, she's gonna stand up and make everybody take notice.
Every little thing has come together, you know, the hair, the makeup, the styling, the music. So this week, I can show people who I really am.
Sophie Habibis!
Tommy used to work on the docks. Union's been on strike. He's down with his luck. He's stuck. Oh, so tough. Gina was the diner all day. Working for a man. She brings home her pay for love. She says we gotta if we make it or not. We got each other, and that's enough for now. We'll give it a shot.
But you made that song totally your own, absolutely. You've got a lot of competition with the other two girls. Kelly, you know that. And I'd like Kelly to give you even more. Work harder on her than on the other two, you know? It's all about Misha and Janet. I want you to get equal attention.
I think if there's any rock song that you're going to turn into a ballad, that should be the one to do it with, because it totally worked. Talk about your personality, Sophie, and say that, you know, there's not enough there or that there's things missing, but you know what? I think you're just real and you're being yourself, and that's the best you can be, and I think you're great. I love your personality.
Sophie, at last you're starting to make an emotional connection with your songs. Congratulations, great performance.
Just a quick question. I mean, do you think you're making an emotional connection now? Are you getting more confident as these weeks are going on?
Definitely. You know, this is something that's completely new to me, and I'm just starting to, you know, really feel myself. And I love this week. I love the song. I love everything about it. I love the fact that I'm rocked out, and I just enjoyed myself.
Good for you. All right. Oh, no, no, one. 61-61-605. If you love what Sophie did and her spiky shoes, then vote for her to keep her in the competition. But please don't ring now. Lines won't open until all 11 acts have performed for the time being. It's Sophie! Coming up after the break and tackling two more rock anthems, Craig and Kitty perform live. We are back in a moment. Welcome back to The X Factor. We are live and very loud tonight as the acts attempt to tame classic rock songs for your votes. And if you want to download the free X Factor app, it's available now with news, views and our tap to clap game. There we go. Clap, 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 clap. Details at itv.com/X Factor. Time for the second of the boys now, and Gary.
Time for the wonderful Craig Colton.
The best part of being in this whole competition is just those 3 minutes a week of being on stage.
I think Craig continues to blow everybody away. He reinvents himself every week. He's truly a fantastic artist.
To stand backstage and watch who the judges are saving and who they're sending home is horrible, and it was the first time we'd watched it.
New Vibe!
I was really close to New Vibe. More importantly, Stefan, because he literally became my best friend, and to go back to the house and they're gone, that's the worst part. It's sad that your close friends have become your competition.
Can I be honest?
Are you nice?
Seeing me, mum and dad over Saturday after the show is a little bit of home.
So proud. He looks absolutely amazing and sounds amazing.
Tonight I have a chance to sing a man's song, which is quite new.
The first week he came out blazing. This second week I feel like he definitely was off of his game. He needs that fun factor back. Where did that go?
Keep your mic up.
Yeah. Craig has not lost his sparkle. In fact, I think he's going to shine more than ever this weekend.
I think the public will think rock isn't my music, but I'd like to surprise them.
Taking this whole competition, and I know you absolutely love your music. It's the great Noel Gallagher song. I know Noel's a big fan of the show because I read it somewhere. But anyway, you're going to go far in this competition. I think you'll be there till the end. I think you're going to get a record contract, and you deserve it.
Craig, you have the most amazing voice, and you have the star quality, and that was an amazing performance. Like, you give an amazing performance every week. But I have to go back to it again. I think I got the wrong end of the stick when they said Rock Week, because I thought Rock Week was about the energy and the vibe and the guitars and the rock energy, and I felt like that song was turned into a ballad. And it was an amazing ballad, but it didn't feel like a rock song.
It was a rock song.
Yeah, it was definitely
a rock.
I know, but it was turned into a ballad for me.
No, it was definitely a rock song. You have to give, like, respect the song's roots. Craig, I feel like you are back in your zone. So proud of you. Great performance tonight.
Craig, well done again. You're a real constant. I must say that when you come on stage, I really relax because I know you're in control. You're a true professional. Great performance tonight. Well done.
Thank you very much.
How do we know? You always look relaxed.
That's right.
You should see him in his dressing room.
What?
Just lies there.
Really?
I walk in, he's lying there, are you kidding? Are you gas? You all right?
You look so comfortable up here tonight. The comments you got, allude to that. Do you feel like you're back to your best?
Yeah, I absolutely adore this song, and I'm a massive Oasis fan, and to be able to sing this song, I just think it's a total rock song, so I love this song.
0901-61-61-606. If you want to keep Craig in this competition, call that number. It's the only way you can guarantee his safety, not in life, just in the competition. Lines open at the end of the show after all the acts have performed. For now, it's Craig. Our next would-be rocker comes from the over 25s, so we head back to Louisville.
Okay, guys, guess who's next? It's Kenny!
Last week was amazing. I really, really loved doing it.
Kitty! Yeah!
I love the public right now. I mean, it's been a bit of a turnaround.
I did it!
You know, it's incredible to get that vindication, but I'm not a totally crazy person.
I'm so pleased for Kitty. She's been working so hard all her life for this, and it's finally starting to pay off.
I knew I wanted to be a singer from a really early age. I could read music before I could write. I formed a little girl band, LA. That's what we called ourselves. I think we broke up when we had an argument over costumes. I did a lot of theatre when I was younger, but I was terrible at acting. I am like Madonna at acting. That's really bad, I didn't put that in. I've done gigs as myself, loads of gigs for other people, loads of gigs as other people. And I just basically like work my ass off. I love being on stage, I love performing. I keep telling Louis, I was like, Louis, can I do this? Can I do that? And he's like, no, it's a family show, Kitty. And they're like, put more clothes on.
Kitty comes to me every week with all these creative ideas.
I'm gonna play piano on this. I thought it'd be really nice to put my back bend in.
Sometimes they're absolutely brilliant, others they're a bit scary.
I wanna set myself on fire.
But you know, all pop stars are a little bit crazy.
I'm in this to go all the way.
I always depend on you, always bring us.
Thank you. This is Rock Week.
To say about you, every week performance wise you nail it. There's no doubt about it, you are an amazing artist, an amazing performer, and there's been a lot of negativity around your character, but I have to say, getting to know you a bit more this week, I think you're a lot softer than what people think, so let down the barrier, because there's a good person in there.
Kitty, absolutely, girl, you a bad chick, I can't even front. Yeah. You really are. The only constructive criticism I will give you is make it look more natural sometimes. Like, sometimes it looks a little bit, I don't know if it's forced or stiff or something, but something is not locking in at times. But then you just lock it in and you nail it any other time.
Kitty, I can start to see where you're going with this, and I'm in all the way, I've got to tell you. In fact, you're the only contestant who is actually trying to say something through their music. You're creative, innovative. I'm here, ready. I can't wait for next week.
Kitty, you are a dream to work with. You're on the phone to me night and day. Nobody works harder than you. Whatever task you're given, you absolutely deliver every single week. But I want people to vote for you. I want people to vote for you because you're talented and you deserve to be there. And I want you here next week. So please vote for Kitty.
Great reaction from the judges tonight. Clean sweep for you. How do you feel about that?
Oh, my God, I was so excited up there. I just wanted to be like, rock, you know?
And, you know, it was, we saw the reaction to, in the film about you getting through last week. And do you think you're starting to win the public over now? Because you got through last week. And I can see there's an element of surprise and shock in your face.
You know what? I am having so much fun on this show. And I really want the public to vote for me because this is just like my ultimate dream, and they're making my dreams come true by voting for me. So
like every week it gets crazier, and I love it. Are you gonna, if you come back next week, are you gonna, is the hair gonna even higher?
Well, the stylist said that I have to show the back.
Okay. 0901-6161-607, the call to that number. If Kitty rocked your world and you want her back again next week, lines open at the end of the show. For now, it's Kitty! Four more acts to go, and after the break, he found himself in the bottom two last week with it all to do. It's Frankie. We'll see you then. Welcome back to The X Factor, where the acts are locked in a rock battle for your votes. Next up with a big performance ahead of him, the last of the boys, and Gary.
Bouncing back this week, Frankie Kokoza.
This week's all about getting my confidence back after being in the bottom two last week. We're going out and I'm going to pull a couple of cheeky songs.
I've been absolutely dying to go out and get ruined. There was drinking, dancing, Fitbirds. And I just absolutely loved it.
Louis said I've lost my swagger. Personally, I think he's just jealous that he's got absolutely none himself. Frankie's back. I got papped being naughty and taking some birds back to hers last night.
I worry about Frankie every minute of every day.
Class. Absolute class.
Mate.
Do us a favour, Frankie. Don't go out again this week. Please.
Try and behave.
I will.
Doesn't mean a word of it, does it?
I love going out. I love it.
Yeah, cheers, Gary.
Au revoir.
Bonjour.
I really wonder if Frankie is taking this competition seriously. He's got all this crazy behavior outside the competition that's really going to affect what he's going to do on stage.
To be honest, I don't mind Frankie going out. I don't want to tell him to stop being a teenager. I don't want him in that bottom two this weekend.
Going out's definitely got me confident for this week. I'm so excited. Literally, I can't wait.
Frankie Kokoza!
Guys, keep coming.
Dealers keep dealing, thieves they keep feeling, oh they keep.
Joseph Pigeon.
It was a great entrance. I mean, it was a brilliant, brilliant entrance. I think the song choice suited you. And this should be your comfort zone rock, because you are a rocker. I saved you last week because I thought you had more to give. I think I did the right thing judging on that performance. But I... Something worries me. I think you're a little bit overconfident. I think you're better than you think you are, Frankie.
Frankie, I'm a little bit gobsmacked. The first... audition that we saw you came across as this slightly cocky, confident, cute guy, but there was a boundary with you, and I feel like Gary has just taken you to the extremes, and I feel like we've lost Frankie. I feel like I don't know who you are anymore. I feel like he's tried to make you a younger Gary, everything he wanted to be in his younger days.
What?
I love Frankie, and I love who you were, that boy that stepped on the stage, this young lad, and there was a sense of innocence about you, and I feel it's gone, and I don't... You're rebellious, but I don't think you're this extreme, and I just want to see that heart from Frankie, because I didn't feel it tonight.
Oh. Hi, Frankie, I actually think you... This is all you. I do think that. But here's the thing. I need you to come up vocally. You really, really lack there, and I think you have all this great, like, presence and everything, but you've got to come up 10 times harder vocally and come out swinging. That's the only place you lack for me.
Okay, Frankie. Listen, what? Thank you, everybody. Listen, when I decided to sit in this seat, there was one thing I promised myself I'd never do, was lie. And I lied for you last weekend. I said your performance was good last weekend, and it wasn't. It was awful. You deserve to be in the bottom two last week. Coming back tonight, to me, that was a comeback tonight, OK? Not an incredible comeback, but a comeback to who you should be. Frankie, I think you did pretty well tonight. I really did.
OK, first question, is this who you are? Is this you?
Yeah, well, I'm here, like, doing it, so, yeah.
Is this that kind of rock and roll stance? I mean, is that the sort of stuff you're comfortable in? Is that what you want to do week in, week out?
Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't have done it if I didn't feel comfortable. Like, yeah.
And secondly, you know, Louis, I know you said he's overconfident. Seeing this guy today, you were so nervous about this performance, weren't you?
Big time. I think the dancers scared me.
Yeah, I somehow doubt that. 0901 61 61 608. Frankie does not want to find himself in that bomb two again. Call that number to keep you safe in the competition. Lines open at the end of the show. For now, it's Frankie. All right, storming on stage after the break, The Risk, and it's Johnny. We'll see you in a minute. Welcome back to the X Factor. Where is Rock Night? Here, and for the final time, it's the turn of the groups. So we go to their mentor, Talisa.
Guys, Risquettes, it is The Risk. I honestly really love these boys. Considering how different they are, they really gel so well.
It all fits, really. Derry's role in the group is definitely the ladies' man. He definitely loves a lady or two, or three.
When it comes to getting ladies, The Risk can cause serious trouble in the town.
Andy and Derry are in their elements tonight.
I've seen some girl checking me out, but she's with her boyfriend, so I slipped her my number, and she took it.
We could not get Derry in the car. He was just going from one girl to the other.
Because I was getting all the girls.
Ah. I'm impressed, boys.
Cheers, lads. Good day's work.
There is.
My boys are having fun. But it isn't all about the ladies, it's about the music too. You may think they're big daddy pimps, but it's not quite the case.
You've had fun this week, but it's time to knuckle down now, boys.
Dress rehearsals was an absolute nightmare. Just the harmonies weren't in tune, and it was all over the place.
We've got a few hours to go, and if we don't do something to sort it out, then I'm really worried. The
Risk. I remember when I lost my mind. There was something special about that place. Even your emotions is an echo, so much faith. And then you're out there without care. Girl, I was out of touch, but it was because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much.
This week, I mean, it's not exactly hard rock, but I love the harmonies. I love the way the four of you sing. There's not just one or two singers in this band. The four guys. Charlie, you are my favourite singer by a mile in this band. I love it. But there's nothing not to like about the Risk. Boys, you don't look very happy. Is there something wrong?
Well, we've had a few issues. Ashley's actually got laryngitis and glandular fever right now.
Okay, but you know what, guys, it was great. It wasn't as good as last week, but I see a huge future for the Risk.
Guys, I must admit, I did like last week's performance, but the more I look at you guys, the more I'm really excited for your future. And Talisa, high five, mama. To work a lot harder on your vocals because it's smoothing out and it's really going to get a nice texture the more and more you work and blend together, all right?
Thank you.
Guys, I watched the dress rehearsal today and I've got to say I was worried for you, but you totally pulled it off tonight. You really did. There's a great work ethic in this band that lots of the other contestants should learn from. Well done, guys.
Thank you very much.
I'm not
not going to make excuses for you, but it has been tough. You had 2 days to learn the song. Ashley, you've been really ill, and I was worried for you guys. It wasn't your best performance, but you know what? You pulled it off, and you did the best you could do with that song. And I just hope people vote for you so you can come back next week and absolutely see it.
All right, guys. Well, like you said, you know, like I said earlier on, bands are going to be out of their comfort zone tonight. You were one of them. You weren't overly happy. You had some issues. Are you happy? Do you think you pulled it off tonight?
We've done our
Hang on, why am I even talking to you? You're ill.
No, I think we did have a few issues, but we just hope that the public enjoyed it. And no, next week we're going to work even harder and we'll sing for you again if you vote for it.
Like Gary said, is it about getting your head down, having that work ethic and just getting through it and, you know, hopefully getting through this week?
Yeah, if we get through on Sunday, hopefully we're just going to keep going. We're just going to keep going. Work out.
Thank you very much, 0901 61 61 609. The only boy band left in the competition. They want to keep it that way. But they need your votes. Lines open after tonight's final act has performed. For now, it's The Risk. Poor Ashley is getting into uniform. It's exhausting. For the final time tonight, it's the turn of the over 25s. So we head back to Louis.
Okay, everybody. Up next, it's Johnny!
I love Gary, and I think he secretly likes me, but he's trying to fight his inner feelings for me.
I thought it was so disappointing tonight. I'm actually quite sad. I don't want you to be the joke in this competition.
I know a lot of people might think that I'm a novelty act, but, you know, I've worked all my life at trying to get somewhere. I just wanted to perform. When I was at school, I thought I would have left school and been a pop star, but it didn't work out like that. They say when one door closes, another one opens, but I think my door's been stuck for a long time.
I was hoping to let people see a different side of me than this pantomime circus act that Gary...
You're not a circus.
Well, that's what they said. You know, the public did keep me in last week, but I think if they're expecting a ballad, and they're more likely to kick me off. Mm. And I'm not going to be given the chance to do what I can do.
My time is running out. This is the last throw of the dice.
Johnny's really worried about the song this week, but he shouldn't be, because this song is going to show that Johnny can really sing.
I'll try, but it won't work, I'm telling you. It won't. I'm very worried about Rock Week, because I've never attempted to sing a rock song in my life.
I think this song shows off your falsetto, because with you, it's all about the falsetto.
Yeah.
And it's a very unusual voice.
In a good way.
In a good way.
In a very good way.
Can't explain all the feelings that you're making me feel. My heart's in overdrive and you're behind the steering wheel. Touching you. Now, we can run to the brink of dawn. I believe in a miracle.
But I must say, you're such my guilty pleasure. I don't know if I can see you selling records, but I know for darn sure I love to watch you and I have a good time, so.
Johnny, I really enjoyed that. No! Johnny, it's only you that could sing that song tonight. Amazing.
Johnny, the thing about it is, Gary has to like you because everybody here you and the public like you. Gary does not want to like you, but he has to. You know why? You hit every single note, and you're not a rock singer. You didn't like the song originally, but you absolutely went on that stage. And we had fun, and you had fun. And
look at that. Gary enjoyed that performance. How do you feel about that?
I'm gobsmacked. It really surprised me, Gary. I love you even more now.
Johnny, I'm just very interested. Where did you get your suit from, Argus?
No! It was from your wardrobe.
On that note, again, on 901-61-61-610. Give that number a call if you're a Johnny fan. He'll probably come around and thank you all in person later on. Lines open after the final act has performed. For now, it's Johnny! After the break, closing the show with massive shoes to fill, Misha B takes on a big Prince hit. We'll see you then. Welcome back to the final part of tonight's X Factor. Lines will be opening very shortly for you to vote, but before they do, one more act to perform. Last of the girls, so it's over to Kelly.
Ladies and gentlemen, this girl means serious business. It's Miss Misha B. Last week, Misha came out fighting. I mean, swinging. She wants this.
We need a new urban queen. I think we found her.
This girl has come a long way.
It all started when I was 9 years old. I had the hairbrush, my mirror. I used to think I was Scary Spice from the Spice Girls. I went over to the ring and it's like, aww. About a year ago, I had my first day of busking. Terrified I was. That experience inspired me to have hope that one day I'd be singing in front of millions. And look, here I am.
I tell my girls, this is a competition, and each week you gotta bring your A game. And Misha knows that.
Hello. I came to win. I'll perform like I wanna win. Being able to have the freedom to have input in the production side of things, that is just amazing. And I want things to get better and better and push for things to get better and better.
I really do like this jacket.
If you've not put in as much work as you can, just know that your performance isn't going to go as well as you hope it's going to go.
The first two lines of the song, Let It Breathe.
Like, tonight, it's one of those songs that you really don't want to do wrong.
Don't do the ah. Or the eh, no, don't do none of that this week.
Misha may be a hip-hop girl at heart, but she can rock as well.
Misha B!
Never meant to cause you any sorrow. Never meant to cause you any pain. It is one time to see the laughing, yeah. Only want to see you laughing in the purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Oh, yeah. Purple rain. I only want
Misha, every week you work it. You've got a very unique voice and you're a brilliant entertainer. Did you ever see the Tina Turner movie Mad Max Thunderdome? That's what it reminded me a little bit of tonight. In a good way, in a really good way. And your voice kind of reminds me of Grace Jones, Eartha Kitt. I mean, you've got it all. And you're very confident. You're a very confident performer. I hope you're not too overconfident.
Hello?
Misha, there's no doubt about it. When it comes to talent, you are way up there. Most people, they come into the competition and they need to be built up and they need to progress, but you came as a whole package and you are definitely a star of the show. But I do have one negative this week. I think, Misha, that you're very competitive and I've seen a different side of you backstage, and I think you don't realise that you do it, but in some ways, you being so feisty can come across quite mean to certain contestants. And I've been told by a few contestants this week that there's been a few mean comments towards them. And I'm not putting you down, I'm saying take that feistiness and that energy and bring it on the stage. When you get off stage, leave the war behind. That's all I'm saying, because I think you're going to be amazing. Just put aside the attitude.
Okay. First and foremost, I'm here to judge what I see tonight. I don't care what goes on backstage, I really don't. And we shouldn't be getting involved in that, we really shouldn't be. I mentioned earlier we're looking for an artist, someone to sell albums. There she is, right there. Amazing vocals, great vision. Well done, Misha.
You know what? We leave things backstage, backstage, but you brought it on stage, and you brought it clean and clear and on fire tonight. Continue to work hard and confident. You're supposed to be confident when you go on stage.
But sometimes it's a competition. Sometimes people vibe other people out of it.
Well, guess what? I think that some of your category should actually get some confidence.
Hey, one of my contestants has complained to me about Misha bullying
you
about today.
No, no, no. We're not going to go there.
Talisa. Surely we should be judging this girl on how good her voice is. That's the most important.
And like I said, and it
no,
is about
it's
character.
About what you bring on stage.
And when it's
Mary,
affecting
it's
other
no,
contestants,
yes,
I'm sorry,
no,
I'm going to say something,
not.
Especially
yes,
when it's my
it
show.
You judges, we should let the public decide. 0901 61 61 611. That is the number to call to vote for Misha B. Lines will be opening in a matter of moments. Course cost 35, 36p. Maximum BT landline from other networks may vary from mobile to be considerably more. Text cost 35p. But now, it's Misha B. All right, on a feisty, contentious ending, this is it. All 11 acts are performed. It's time for you to take control. The public vote is now open and will close in tomorrow night's results show. Your votes will decide who is safe and who will be singing on that stage for their survival in this competition. Votes cast after the lines are closed won't be counted but may still be charged. And this year, of course, you can also vote by text and red button. Remember, text voting closes at midday tomorrow. Simply text the name of the act you're supporting to 88333. You must text the name as it appears on the screen. So, here we go. To vote for your favourite by phone, the number to call, 0901 61 616. And then add 01 for Marcus, 02 for Janet, 03 for Sammy. It's 04 for Rhythmics, 05 for Sophie, 06 for Craig, 07 for Kitty, 08 for Frankie, 09 for The Risk. It's 10 for Johnny and 11 for Misha B. Remember to vote by text. It's the name that appears on screen to 88333. Dial very carefully. No one wants to go home. You saw that tonight. But one act has to go. So here's that reminder of all of tonight's performances and those all-important numbers you need.
Love me, love me.
Was some show. That is it. You have 24 hours and counting to keep your favourite in the competition. They are depending on you for their survival, but someone will be leaving in tomorrow night's results show. Their fate is in your hands, and a great lineup of stars on this stage. Kelly Clarkson's going to be here. Professor Green featuring Emily Sandé and the biggest selling male artist in the world right now, Bruno Mars. All the reaction to tonight's show on ITV2 now with the Extra Factor, the judges and the contestants are going to be taking your calls live. We are back tomorrow night, ITV1, 8 o'clock, with that all-important result. We will see you then. Have a great night.
Wow, what a night. Great to see Nicola from Girls Aloud showing Janet Devlin some love on Twitter too. And the results are tomorrow at 8. So, in the morning, France face the hosts New Zealand in the Rugby World Cup final. Live coverage exclusively here on ITV1 from 8.30. Next tonight, though, Noel Gallagher performs live on The Jonathan Ross Show.